What is a Lion Card? It's the campus ID for students, faculty, and staff. Get your ID at the main card office located on the first floor of the Sam Rayburn Student Center. Your Lion Card provides access to campus services and activities, including all campus food services, your residence hall, books, studying, and copies at the library, fun and fitness at the rec center, student activities and events on campus. Your Lion Card works like a debit card. It's a convenient source of cash. Use it for vending machines, school supplies and university apparel at the bookstore, copies at the print lab. You can deposit money on your Lion Card in three ways. Online at tamu-commerce.edu/LionCard. The Account Management Center, which is a self-serve walk-up that accepts cash and credit card transactions. The Main Card Office, which accepts cash, debit credit cards, and checks. Your Lion Card will serve you well if you follow these important rules. You can have only one card in use at a time. Don't lose it. $5 for your first card. It's $10 for each replacement. Report your missing or stolen Lion Card immediately. Contact 903-468-6022. For questions, contact the Main Card Office at 903-468-6022.